Julie is being an excellent patient while Melissa and Julia and Frank hold her.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm making you quite the jacket. This time it's not going to scrunch you off, is it?
No, we're not going to let it ride up so it chafes your wound. We're using an awful lot of bandaging materials on every change. We might have to pay more for this. Pretty girl. She just stands there and tolerates it. No growling, no hissing.
She's a good
girl. No complaining. She growled and hissed last night at a couple of my cats because I brought her up and sat on the couch.
Was that the first time?
Well, she had seen them in passing, right? But this time I sat on the couch with her and they were right beside her trying to steal her turkey.
And I'm wondering if really, do we need much vet wrap?
Not much.
If at all.
Just to hold it in place.
Because I was originally thinking
a strip like
but
that.
But now that she's in place,
I won't have any space to rub her little head.
And braced her underneath her butt.
What do you think of that, Julie? Do you want another strap?
I'll probably go around again.
Yeah?
Okay. Change direction.
Yeah, it's quite the vest you've got on here. But we're keeping it nice.
All right, she's all dressed for success.
I'm going to do one.
Good.
That should be good.
What do you think, honey? Thank you. You think that'll stay? Well, if it doesn't,
I don't know what we're gonna, I don't know what we can do.
She's wrapped up like a mummy. If that won't stay, we're doomed.